Hello, my name's Oliver Detert, and I'm Head of Applications Technology at Huesker Synthetic. I would like to introduce you to the topic of geotextile-encased columns. Founding embankments on weak subsoils is, of course, problematic. In addition to settlement and lateral deformations, there is also the risk of base and slope failure, and of the soil squeezing out from underneath the embankment founding level. The geotextile-encased column foundation system was primarily developed in the late 1990s to provide safe foundations for embankments on weak subsoils. This foundation system consists of evenly spaced columns made of non-cohesive material encased in a geosynthetic sleeve. The geotextile-encased columns transmit the structural loads through the weak subsoil into a layer capable of bearing the load. The total load and the stress concentration at the column heads induce an externally directed radial stress in the columns. Counteracting this stress, there is a counterpressure from the soft soil as well as a radial counterpressure from the mobilized geotextile sleeve, which has high tensile stiffness properties. The radial counterpressure of the geotextile is caused by the compression and geotextile resulting expansion of the columns and thus the expansion of the sleeve under vertical load. This generates significant tensile ring forces in the sleeve, which radially confines the column and ensures the equilibrium of the whole system. This allows application even on the softest soils. The ultimate result is a ductile load bearing system. Using geotextile-encased columns significantly reduces absolute settlements and differential settlements, as well as increasing structural integrity during construction and in the final state. Long-term measurements have shown that creep settlement is reduced by 50% to 75%. The columns also act as permanent filtration. Up to 90% of consolidation already takes place during construction. Secondary settlements caused by things like dynamic loading are low and can largely be mitigated by means of temporary surcharge if required. The foundation system can be used in extremely soft soil with an undrained shear strength lower than 15 kilopascal and is loadable immediately after installation. Embankments can be built quickly without risk of base failure, and the system can be easily adapted to local conditions. This can be done by varying the distance between the columns or by varying the geotextile sleeve characteristics. Column installation is carried out using proven methods known as excavation, displacement, or vibrostone column methods. Closed or open steel pipes and bottom feed vibrators can also be used for this purpose. The system is therefore not considered as high-tech installation. Since being introduced to the market about 15 years ago, the geotextile encased column foundation system for earth structures on weak subsoils is now state of the art. Design rules for the calculation of geotextile encased columns, GEC, is provided in Chapter 10 of German EBGO Code, German Recommendations for Design and Analysis of Earth Structures Using Geosynthetic Reinforcement. I hope that you found this presentation interesting. Should you be interested in further technical details and Huesker solutions, please visit us at our website or feel free to contact us in person.